Guys, this is not how you feed ladybugs.
You would probably rather give them a couple of droplets.
This thing a droplet?
Give them a drop.
And here's what to feed it with. Sweet fruits, moist raisins, leaves, fungus, pest insects, aphids, water, and jelly. So yeah, you could feed a ladybug any of those. And also, for its home, get something like a jar or some case like I have, and put a little bit of dirt or soil in it, because that'll give the ladybug a kind of sort of natural habitat in your house. And also remember, here's how to feed your ladybug.